Switzerland, the land of beauty. Switzerland, the confederation, consists of 26 cantons, capital Bern, currency is Swiss franc, CHF, 67 IN is 1 CHF, language Swiss, French, Italian. Minimum wages per hour $25. Major cities Zurich, Bern, Basel. Switzerland neighbors Italy, France, Germany, Austria, and Liechtenstein. Climates spring in March to May, autumn September to November, summer July to August, winter December to February. Area 39,000 square kilometers, and the population is about 8.5 million, out of which about 74% is urban population. The IOC, International Olympic Committee, Red Cross, and the World Economic Forum are headquartered. Few of the global institutions located in Switzerland. Many higher institutions educations are tucked into near the Alps for easy access to a wondrous view. Job talking architecture of history and castles to major cities, it advanced facilities and cutting edge technology. Switzerland balances rural charm with urban sophistication. World's best, which is Zurich Swiss Federation of Technology, ETH, holds the seventh place in engineering science and technology and has hosted a whopping 31 Nobel laureates. Top 100, including the Ecole Polytechnique, Federal Lausanne, University of Geneva, and the University of Zurich. This is a European business hub, having home to world's best business minds, particularly in the fields of hospitality, banking, and pharmaceuticals and chemicals. Coming to investing in education and research, many institutions and multinational corporations are choosing about 19 Fortune 500 companies are located here. There is wide spectrum of study programs which is available in here. 4 universities top 100 in the world. More than 15,000 international students are in studying in Switzerland. Not much a difference between private and public universities. High living cost, but then that is made up of scholarships and facilities available. I'm talking about scholarships for generous university and scholarships are Erasmus scholarships available. Famous for cheese, Swiss delicacy rosti, which is a postcard perfect geography, iconic Swiss Alps. You can apply directly to the university. Some of the hot courses are universities are International Hospitality Management, Swiss Hotel Management School, 1 year program, €30,941 is the fee. International Business in Hotel and Design Management, IHTTI, International Hotel and Tourism Training Institute. This is a 2 years master's program, which is having €29,310 per year. Computational Science, which is run in Geneva Business School. Some of the top universities, Zurich, ETH, Swiss Federal Institute of Technology, Ecole Polytechnique, Federal Lausanne, some of the world's top universities. BHMS, EU Business School, Geneva and Montreal. These universities are famous universities. Culinary Arts Academy, CAA, EU Business School, etc. are famous. It recommends up to 60% and above for UG and PG, respectively. Some universities will take about 58% in bachelors, no IELTS required, but language proficiency will be tested by the university. Gaps 5 to 6 years is acceptable, stay back 1 year. Depending upon the course, fees in public universities, €550 per semester. Private universities take about 750 to 800 euros per semester. There are several index, so there are no issues on it. How to apply to a university in Switzerland? You can fill in the online application of pay the application fees, upload all the necessary documents before the deadline expires. Can apply to more than one university to ensure admission in any one of the universities. The application date takes about 56 to about 84 days for the decision. How you ensure that qualification? You can also take a preparation foundation course to get an extra educational boost before starting a master's or PG programs, such as a pre-MBA, pre-law or pre-medicine program. We have advanced diploma in advanced business administration, 2 year MBA program, 3 year diploma program, financial management, 4 year diploma in hospitality management for bachelor or for hospitality management. Why joining one of the, you get advantage of dual degree, you can get scholarships, theoretical knowledge, practical experience, European and American experience, and full paid internships are also available. How to apply for a visa? Indian students need a national visa, the name of the visa. You can get an appointment and submit an application, and an application center, Embassy of Switzerland, New Zealand, by the student or by the other representative. Here the students have to do the biometrics, so student necessarily has to visit at least once the visa application center. Pay the visa fee, 67 CHF, and collect the receipt and documents and of that fee paid. You need to attend a visa interview, visa issued after 7 to 10 working days normally. Documents for visa, long stay application for the duration of more than 90 days, 22 passport size photographs, copy passport sheet should have at least 2 blank sheets and should valid for at least after 3 months of study. Cover letter explaining the study project, proof of funds, tuition fee plus the minimum was 650 euros per month towards living cost. One way airline ticket for more than 6 months study. Schedule your travel at least 3 months after your visa submission date. Proof of accommodation for the first month, you can give hotel accommodation. This is all about Switzerland admission process. Thank you.